Damn, she is thick. Damn, she thick as fuck. Woo. Little cutie, she got some yikianas on her. Call the yeeks, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
I'm smooth like ice, ice. Ring look real nice, ice. Air ones all white, ice. Make a hole look twice, ice. I'm a smooth nigga.
I'm smooth.
I'm a smooth nigga.
I'm smooth.
I'm a smooth nigga.
Welcome back to my channel, YouTube. I'm just glad y'all here today, seeing this reaction video. Boy, you know, EGG got a video. Yeah, I did this. This is the second time I'm doing it. No, it's the third time, actually. I just keep getting this blurry image through my camera. So this time, hopefully the quality actually is gonna be great this time. But you know, it's the DDG Hold Up featuring Notch and Queen, man. 1.7 views in one day. Man, that's crazy. EGG doing your thing, man. You blowing up, man. Came straight off of just YouTube. Like me, you know what I'm saying? Just doing YouTube videos all the time, blowing up. And then like 2 years later, the dude started dropping music, and then that started blowing up. Now he's here, you know what I'm saying? Like, just the dude, he's making it. And now I'm proud of dude. I fuck with his vlogs. I don't really fuck with his music videos, but they cool. Go ahead, hit that like button, comment what other reaction videos you'd like me to do and what you would like to see. And hit that subscribe button. Let me get to 1,000 by the end of this month. That's my goal. 1,000 in 1 month. So I would love that. Appreciate you guys watching this video. Without further ado, let's get into this video.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown, bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices.
Now that I showed
you was kindness. Rather be on one than honest.
Trying to get some old school R&B vibes.
Bet you wish you didn't mess up.
She got do not answer, nigga, and she answered. That's crazy. Shot females is though, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, wow.
Bet you wish you did. Come back when I'm on my come up. Like I'm gonna let you hit. You ain't gonna hit this, oh no.
I think it's really your pride. You're not expressing what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you're trying to hide.
He's gonna slide into the back like that.
Shit was a lie. You wanna show me that you're independent. You're good on your own. Okay, baby, I get it. I'm stressing you out, and that's not my intention. Your new nigga gon' have to wait till I'm finished.
And niggas look, bruh. Get up. The fuck, bitch?
You capping this shit, overlapping, it already happened. Break up for the moment, I know where it's going. A ripper in our bond, but we already sewing. We get back together, we rougher than ever. But we are still young and I know it get better. Ain't trying to be freaky, but who make you wetter? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown.
Step back with all that smoke, baby girl.
You fell in love with your vices.
Damn, she is.
All that
thick.
I showed you was kindness. Rather be your own.
Damn, she thick as fuck. Woo. Woo. Little cutie, she got some yikianas on her. Called the yeeks, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Honest.
I bet she was all organic, too. Ooh, it was the end. Damn, she got some yeeks on her. All right, but check it out. Appreciate you guys watching this video, man. DDG did his thing. The video was popping. I got some old classic R&B vibes, man. Like, I'm talking like early 2000s, not early 90s. Early 2000 R&B vibes. I got three sisters, so I know a lot about that. Just all the time, just listening to R&B all the time. So, yeah, that shit was, it was pretty dope, you know? Better quality than his older videos, that older music videos that he dropped. But, you know what I'm saying? He getting there. He getting there. You gotta get there. So, I just wanna thank y'all for tuning in to this video, this reaction video. And we're gonna make some more. And hopefully, I'm trying to get some collabs through so we do some prank videos for y'all. You know, some more social experiments. I love doing social experiments, getting out in the field and just talking to people. But I just appreciate y'all tuning in. So go ahead and hit that like button. Comment with other videos you'd like to see me do. And if you haven't already, and you might be crazy watching these videos you haven't already, subscribe. Hit that subscribe button right now. It's just right here. Just that one. Yeah, appreciate it. So, you know, catch you on the other side.